In this exercise, we have to write the ground state electronic configuration for the carbon. The carbon has an atomic number of 6, which means that